Hello, welcome to today's channel reading. I am Madhu. I am a twin flame divine masculine. Today we'll be pulling cards on for the consciousness. Those are on the twin flame harmonious path. And today I am pulling cards from the deck of Crystal Angels from Oracle deck. And let's go through it. All about the energies of harmonious union and what are the guidance we are going to get through this deck. So the first card is about angelite. It's about spiritual or religious community. Join with like-minded people for friendship and increased spiritual growth. Yes, it is very very important. Because when you are on your twin flame path, it is very much necessary that you are surrounded by like-minded people. Now, there are different streams of spirituality. But you need to understand that you are on a harmonious union path. So, you need to be with people who are with similar energy like yours. That's what is also guidance from the deck. Because it always easy and also makes you feel comfortable. It feels like home. Like when you share anything that you feel, you will always get some answer from the community. You know, like and there will be always be people to listen to your upset also. Because what happens is when like you have the triggers and those are dominating. And if you are just alone and you are surrounded by people who really don't understand you, that doesn't help you, right? That makes you feel more miserable. So it is always good that you surround yourself with people who are like-minded, okay? And for twin flame journey, it is very much necessary because you know how much upset that comes up at any moment of time, you know, and a spiritual community can help you go through that easily. We'll just read the card. It's talking about, have you been feeling lonely? This card comes to you as guidance to connect with like-minded people in spiritual setting. Perhaps you have received the inner call to attend church or temple, or to find a spiritual group aligned with your beliefs. This card confirms that this is the true divine guidance, encourages you to take the needed action steps. You have been receiving guidance about your spiritual path, including intuitive ideas about which communal settings would provide support and friendship. Spiritual groups are also powerful because of the joint prayers, which lifts everyone up. In this context, you are likely to receive healing, insight, and visions. Yes, this is also very critical. When you are with a group which are with similar path, that energy, you know, the, like when group of people are aligned to the harmonious union, and you are with them, then you will never feel giving up on your twin flame harmonious union, right? Because the energy is always to move forward and come into harmonious union. So even divine is guiding you to, you know, there is no point to do everything by yourself, you know, like God can flow through all of them to you, right? So all that you have to do is just make the step and be with the group. You know, you can, I welcome you to join with my Facebook group and also Twin Flame Universe group. You know, that will always make you feel home and supported, and it is also divine guidance, so go ahead and do it. So the second card is about, it's like Malachite. It's about prosperity. There is a positive shift in your flow of divine support. Yes, this card is also confirming, you know, like when there will be a shift in the energy within yourself, you are going to see that in your real life also. That's the truth. And when you join, you know, even just by joining a group, who are supportive of twin flame path and also twin flame harmonious union specifically in the physical reality, you will feel that shift within yourself, because just by getting into that vortex, getting into that flow of energy, right? So that will also change, and that will also bring in all the positive support that you are desiring right now. It could be financial, it could be, you know, like just a emotional support, you know, that is at times, that is all that you need at a time, right? This card indicates a positive shift in the flow of divine support. This could refer to meeting your needs financially, emotionally, or in some other way. Previous blocks are lifted because you have released old anger and fears and are now focused upon faith and taking guided action. Yes. The moment you release what had happened in the past and all the fear that you might have accumulated within yourself, you allow yourself to move forward naturally. Okay. And the moment you support yourself to move forward, you will attract the support from divine that will support you to move forward. That's how it happens. Okay. So the card is also very beautiful. And it's, you know, it's like a energy of miracle. You know, like you just get into the energy which is flowing, and you get that energy within yourself, and you unlock your prosperity, right? That's how you move forward. Yeah, this card is gold. Okay, this is gold. It's like divine intervention. God sends miracles to answer sincere prayers. Yes, truly. You can always trust the prayers that you must be constantly praying to God. You know, the moment you lift up that fear within you and you completely trust and surrender to divine, your questions are, or your prayers are going to be answered. That's the truth. That's the spiritual truth. Okay, you can always claim your divine intervention when you are not able to move forward, or you are not able to see the clarity of next steps. In all those things, you know, just claim support of divine. You can expect a miracle to help with a situation you are concerned about. Prayers from multiple people have been heard and are being answered. This card indicates the need to hear and follow divine guidance. Yes, you know, you will always get the divine guidance constantly, but it is always up to you how you trust your relationship with divine and you follow that. You know, just by you following that, maybe just one step and you get the result. Okay, so follow the divine guidance. You know, divine loves you. Universe loves you and wants you to prosper. That's the truth. So follow that. Many prayers are answered by God, giving you a set of instructions to take action steps, which will bring about the blessed outcome. So do keep your mind clear and sober so that you won't miss noticing them. Create quiet space as well so that you can hear inner voice. Space as of God. Yes, it is very much necessary that you choose peace every step of your journey. All that you have to do is that, right? You take every step in peace. That is in your control. You can, peace is within you. So the more and more you choose that peace, you allow, you release that resistance within you. And you allow the things to happen. No, nothing is going to break here. It's actually ego that is breaking. So there is nothing to be scared of it. So let the ego break in a natural process. And you hold on to that peace. You are going to, you know, reach your prosperity. Reach your, you know, get all your support. Get your miracle. The card is talking about miracle. Right? So only the divine can bring that miracle to you. You don't have that power to do. So it is always good that you surrender yourself and, you know, surrender ego. You know, the ego doesn't help you actually. The ego never helps. The more and more you surrender, you will get whatever you desire, and that is in line with divine truth. And your harmonious union is a divine truth. So you will get your harmonious union. Okay. So this is a very beautiful card. I'll just read. There is a very beautiful description. This precious elemental metal is considered valuable because of its relative rarity and its malleability. It's talking about gold, which makes it soft enough to easily transform into jewelry. Why I felt called to read this line to you? Because you are gold. Okay. And when you are going through transformation, it is actually universe is actually molding you. Universe is actually molding you to become that divine, to make you that jewelry, you know, that unique jewelry that you are. So the more you become soft and you more you become, you know, like, you know, just surrender, it will be easy to complete that transformation. So the more you become resistant and you hold on to that fear, it becomes more difficult. You know, nobody can mold you, right? Because you have your willpower. Even universe cannot mold you, right? So it is up to you. Do you surrender that ego? Do you surrender that resistance and choose to be moldable with the universe and just transform your life naturally? Okay, thank you.